Knock them down one at a time. This isn't... Just have to lose pursuers. Back to this point. I'll try again. Just got this helicopter to evade.
It's done. The virus is in.
Alright, we're in it now. If you head back to that weak point, right where we started, that'll open up for you like a lady. Never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. Say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
All right. Now that worked. Let's try again. I know we have to do all this again. Again. Yeah, we had to make sure police were all. I think we had to make sure police weren't pursuing us. In order to get through. And shut down. Police weren't on you when you went to there.
Why are you so damn stubborn? Quinn's dead. You got your sister back, and Clara? She stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
What about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Merlin job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headline.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you.
Right now, all that remains is Damien. CTOS is dead. Well, offline. Which means I have no access to it. All that remains is Damien. It's now just me and him. Let's get this shit settled. Shall we? I'm gonna fuck him up. Fuck him up so hard. It's not gonna be funny. A minute left in this video. So, I'm just gonna wait here, and in the next video, we're gonna bring, in the next video or two, we're gonna bring the game to an end. So, one moment, please.